What up, guys? That Larvy guy here, and today I'm coming at you with the vlog. As you can probably tell from reading the title, today is my birthday, June 24th. Listen, 22 years ago, on this day I was born. Last night, my friend told me this, and I quote, "Nothing good happens after 21. Okay, Brianna, well, thanks for making me feel good about myself. No, I'm just kidding. I'm happy about it. I'm blessed. It's gonna be a fun day. I'm actually waiting for Kevin and Austin right now. We're supposed to go chill by the pool, you know, soak in the sun. I'm probably gonna get 10 shades darker, but hey, it's my birthday, you know what I'm talking about, so I'll do what I want. So before they get here, I'm about to devour this food real quick. Let me show you what I'm working with today, okay? I started the vlog and I read your text and I was like, "Where you at, Austin?" I started the vlog. Okay, wait, get over here because the lighting's really bad.
I'm Julia's friend Austin. I had to move away from the window because me and the light were blending in with each other.
Look, I just told him to get over there because
he couldn't tell the difference.
Yeah,
he couldn't tell the difference between me and. Let's see if the camera can pick it up.
No, look, you look like me right now.
I'm 1/64th black.
Oh my, don't, no, we're not doing that. I hate when people do that.
No, I really am.
Are you really 1/16th black?
You can verify with my family.
You got a little bit of black in you?
Yep, 1/64th. I don't know, y'all can do the math. You got smart followers.
Hey, Kevin. I want to focus. You got me, so what'd you get me?
Zoom in.
Okay, I'm zooming in right now.
It says happy birthday, I can see it.
20. What's up with that hat?
Zoom in on these, peep these ojos, 2010 vision. I just saw it said happy birthday and then something else.
What?
What's up?
What's up? Hey, what is
this?
I just
sprinted up.
Bro, guys, look. He came through.
Let's see what this says.
How do I focus it?
Why'd you give me a condom?
It's your birthday. I got you a better gift. Open mind.
Candy.
Cinematic map. Trick.
What is this thing?
Oh, oh yeah.
A pick?
Oh yeah.
Is this a pick?
Straight out of Malawi, Africa.
Is it really? Really?
My grandpa got it from there, yeah. My hair is too short to fro pick now. It used to be really long.
Bro, I appreciate this.
Kevin, what is up with this hat, bro?
Oh wait, this finger.
Ooh.
Damn!
It's still an Android. Oh my god.
I might be trading mine in though. Okay.
For an iPhone?
Maybe. A used one, possibly.
Woo! This hat you got, bro.
You got a key?
It's killing me, yeah. We are about to head to the pool and chillax. You know what? I've been roasting your hat, Kevin, but as soon as you stepped in the sun, I was like, wow, he's smart. What the heck? Why does it do that? Oh, okay. So we're on our way to the pool. You know, I got my swim trunks on. Kevin has his swim trunks on. and then you got Austin.
Damn. Dude, this is what I think about y'all swimwear.
My friends are out of there.
Damn! Oh. So at age 22, I cried to my mother and she told me, young man, there are moments when you fall to the ground, but you are stronger than you feel you are now. You don't always have to speak so loud. No, just be as you are. It doesn't matter if you become some star. Life is better when you open your heart. You don't always have to act so hard. No, just be as you are.
Done with the pool. Kevin went to work. Austin's gonna go meet up with someone. It's top secret. But I'm waiting on Gabby. We're about to go see this movie. She parked out here somewhere. We're gonna go see Finding Dory. I'll let you guys know how it is.
It's been fun, Julius. 22nd birthday.
Hey, I appreciate you coming out.
Yes, sir.
Okay, guys, we're in the car. We're in the car. Why are you laughing already? We're in the car. I'm about to go pick up Brianna and see this movie, Finding Dory. Should be fun.
Gabby forever has been asking to be in one of my videos, and here we are, and she's not talking.
What do you want me to say?
What's your name?
Gabby.
I'm gonna call it out. Brianna's gonna get in the car. And they are gonna play 22 by Taylor Swift. And be like, but look, you can't say anything about it. She's gonna say it on her own. I'm calling it.
I don't know. Maybe.
I'm calling it, guys.
Hey, we have a Zumba song to this.
You did what?
When we go to Zumba, Brooke has a song to this. Our dance song.
Do you know what song this is?
You don't even know
this. It's
song.
Limbo by Daddy Yankee.
You don't even know the song.
I think we'll focus. Alright guys, this is Brianna. Say hi to the viewers.
Hi viewers.
what did you just say, Brianna?
We gotta sing you twink too.
I knew it. I called it out.
Yeah. We're happy, free, confused, and lonely at the same time. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling 22. Everything will, you don't know about me, but I bet you want to.
I saw the movie, guys, and Gabby and Brianna Gabby and Brianna almost cried like three times, apparently. Explain yourself, Brianna.
Okay, well, there was just a lot of situations.
Parents,
yeah, when
dead.
I saw their parents.
Don't ruin it!
We're dead in
and the shells!
What did Ariel say?
I loved that she wanted Hank to come with her, you know?
This is a Disney movie we're talking about.
You're jumped out of there.
What's that?
But I couldn't see it.
Echo location, and he thought he didn't have it. And he tried for
it. Oh my god. Alright, guys. Overall, it was a good movie.
Go
see it.
And then go see the Shallows.
Say bye to the viewers.
Bye, viewers.
Say bye.
Bye, viewers.
Bye.
Okay guys, back at the apartment. Today was a pretty chill day. The pool was dope, Finding Dory was dope. Whenever we got to the pool, we thought it'd be empty and we thought we'd just like go crazy, do flips and like get a really cool edit. But there were a lot of people there and we didn't want to like, you know, be those guys. So we did what we could with what we had. But all of that was part one of Operation 22. Part two happens tonight and it will be lit. Believe me, it will be lit. I'm not gonna record it because I'm not taking my camera out with me, but just know it will be lit. If you made this far in the vlog and you enjoyed it, hit that thumbs up and comment Operation 22 in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. Stay dope, my friends. Hey Peyton, you wanna drop some knowledge on the vlog when I end it?
Drink your stool, stay asleep, don't do milk, and get 8 hours of drugs.
What? Austin is so wild, bro.